We all know the rhyme. 30 days hath September, April, June, and November. 31 hath all the rest, except for February clear, which has 28 and 29 in a leap year. And today is that very leap day, as 2016 has 366 days instead of 365. Google celebrates the extra day with an adorable animated Google Doodle featuring hopping bunnies by artist Olivia Huynh. A leap year, where an extra day is added to the end of February every 4 years, is down to the solar system's disparity with the Gregorian calendar. A complete orbit of the Earth around the Sun takes exactly 365.2422 days to complete, but the Gregorian calendar uses 365 days. So leap seconds, and leap years, are added as means of keeping our clocks, and calendars, in sync with the Earth and its seasons. Technically, a leap year isn't every 4 years. The year 2000 was a leap year, but the years 1700, 1800, and 1900 were not. There's a leap year every year that is divisible by 4, except for years that are both divisible by 100 and not divisible by 400. The added rule about centuries, versus just every 4 years, was an additional fix to make up for the fact that an extra day every 4 years is too much of a correction.